Good Lord, didn't anybody here subscribe? Thank you.
Deploying an invasion fleet along our border is a clear act of aggression, Captain. It will not be tolerated. You have 20 hours to recall your ships and return peacefully to Federation territory.
So you believe her, Council?
I'm not saying we should accept her claim at face value, but I sensed no deception from her. She really believes she's the daughter of Tasha Yar.
Regardless of what she believes, Sela can't be her daughter. I've reviewed all of Tasha's medical records, and there is no indication that she was ever pregnant.
Besides, Tasha was a child when this woman was born.
Sela could have been cloned.
Or had her appearance surgically altered.
But why? What possible advantage could there be to the Romulans? As this now stands, I don't think this will have any impact on our present strategy. We'll continue the blockade, leave the next move to them. Thank you.
Am I intruding?
No, not at all. Something wrong.
News travels fast. I heard that Tasha Yar's daughter is aboard the Romulan ship.
I think that the Romulans are just hoping to create a distraction. They want to keep us off balance.
How much do you know about what happened to the last ship called Enterprise?
Enterprise C? It was lost at the Battle of Narendra III, defending a Klingon outpost from the Romulans.
And the survivors?
There were stories of prisoners taken back to Romulus, but these were only rumors.
No, there were survivors, and Tasha Yar was one of them.
Guinan, that was 23 years ago. Tasha Yar was only a child.
I know that, but I also know she was aboard that ship, and she was not a child. And I think you sent her there.
How can that be?
I don't know. I just know that you did.
Tasha died a year before you came on the Enterprise. You never met her.
I know that.
If you have only a vague intuition...
You can't just dismiss this. If I'm right, then you are responsible for this whole situation.
I think it's time that I met Commander Sela.
We are at war. Gowron should forbid any challenges until we are victorious.
A Klingon does not postpone a matter of honor.
The Klingon should place the good of the Empire above his own pride.
So now Gowron no longer suits you. Perhaps you wish to challenge him for the leadership of the Council.
No.
Then do not speak of this again. I did not wish to follow Gowron. You came to me and insisted that we support Gowron against the Duras family. The time for debate is over. We are Klingons. He is our leader. If that is not enough for you, then perhaps you made the wrong choice when you put on that uniform.
I love beans, diggity doo.